Cool. Here we go, guys. This is going to be part two. So we're doing an hour segment of the Ultimate Super Bowl Box Break number two. Once again, thank you so much to our amazing sponsors. Super Break, our featured sponsor, hooking us up with all kinds of freebies and creating two of the baddest Super Bowl boxes, six packs we've ever seen in our lives. Last night was out of control. I cannot wait to see what happens tonight. Panini, hooking us up with all kinds of boxes and always being our go-to guys. Same with Topps, GTS Distribution, Gold River Distributors, TriStar, and Ultra Pro, making sure that all of our hits are straight up protected. So, anyway, here we go, guys. This is going to be Triple Threads, and this is part two of the Ultimate Super Bowl Box Break number two. So good to have you guys on board. Like I said, at 9 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, I'm putting the second, well, it's the third, it's an Encore Mini Super Bowl Box Break. So I had over 20-plus boxes here in the office that we're going to do. So they're all different boxes, which is great. Got 2012 National Treasures in there. We got 10-box Master Case of Graded Gallery, which is always good. There's weird hits in there. Dude, we pulled out that Tom Brady ticket worth a grand the other week. So Graded Gallery's definitely got some good stuff in it. So, but along with a whole boatload of other boxes. So here we go. We're back into it. And here's Jared Allen out of 170. DeMarco Murray out of 320. Saw him down at the Dan Patrick Show today. Jerry Rice, Andy Luck, LaDainian Tomlinson, and Justin Hunter, 26 out of 36. Look at Paul E. up in this joint. What's up, buddy? We're getting close to using the onesies. I appreciate everybody that sent some of the... I mean, I got some pretty cool stuff for the little baby to be wearing here come March. So I definitely appreciate it, guys. You guys are too awesome. So here's a Stephon Taylor, 34 out of 50. Going to Arizona. Next little mini box. Actually, Eric, your Panthers are doing A-OK, brother. I think they might be doing the best out of anybody right now. So here's the next little mini box here. But plenty of boxes to go here. Here's Andy Dalton, 27 out of 50. Jerry's Birdman out of 320. James Laurinaitis. AJ Green. Darren Sproles. And that's going to be Zach Ertz, 74 out of 75. Zach at just Ertz. So good. But then a nice little C-Pat rolling around under here, dude. Look at Minnesota. You got to turn up the heat. So actually a really nice Cordero Patterson. And that's going to be 41. What was that? 41 out of 70. Some nice little patches in there going to Minnetonka. Jason S. Put him on the board. So nice Kelvin, or I'm sorry, not Kelvin. I was thinking of Kelvin Benjamin. Nice little Cordero Patterson, so not too shabby there. Let's see what we got. How about a little 2014 Bowman Sterling? Bunches of hits. Let's see if we can grab some of them. Maybe get lucky on a case hit here, huh? But we did well with Bowman Sterling the other week, man. We did very well with it, so let's see how it goes. Good to have you guys on board. Like I said, the mini Super Bowl box break is going to go on sale at 9 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, so make sure you stick around. Here's Antoine Exum, Derek Carr, Jason Morrow. Those are all base. Then a Logan Thomas. I feel like the Cardinals down there at the number 32 draft pick are grabbing up a lot of hits. So Logan Thomas, NM Bishop, Sankey, and Tennessee down there at the bottom. Base, and actually a little short print, Jerick McKinnon, 16 out of 99. Look at Minnesota start to come back. So two back-to-back, well, I mean, pretty solid hit. So Jerick McKinnon, 16 out of 99. And then you got a Tom Fred Savage, three-color pitch. Here it is, going to Houston. So Tom, there you go, brother. So nice Jarrett McKinnon patch auto, gold version, sure to print. Some base stuff, Aaron Colvin stuff, and Austin Severian Jenkins. So going to Tampa Bay, put Stevie on the board. You got to get him on there. It just started, listen guys, it just started to rain out here in Phoenix. You know what happens whenever it rains? I don't want to do anything other than break boxes. So let's continue to break tonight. Here's Derek Carr. And that's going to Oakland. Party Crew, 007. Then you got Jeff Janis. Yeah, this will be numbered though. Damian Williams, 5 out of 50. Going to Miami. Then Austin Severian Jenkins, gold. It'll be 73 out of 99. Stevie's on a hit train. Stevie's on a hit train. All aboard to Austin Severian Jenkins. There you go, player. So shorter print there. And Blake Bortles. Two-color patch. Going to Jacksonville. I feel like Jacksonville's just now getting on the board, too. SM Kelly. I think you got a Allen or who that? Who did you get earlier? One of the receivers, right? Not Marquise Lee. Allen Robinson, yeah. Kareem Martin, Storm Johnson, and it is going to be Taylor Lewan. 29 out of 75. Then, there he is again on the board. Get SM Kelly moving. Marquise Lee. Yeah, get that color up in it, player. Then he got Devontae Freeman, three-color patch, and they're going to Hot Atlanta. And then... you got DeAnthony Thomas. Pierre Desir, Damian Williams, and I like it. Devontae Adams going to Green Bay, so AMG map back on the board. So Devontae Adams, nice little auto there. And a Jarvis Landry gold, 69 out of 99. So nothing too wild, but some decent little hits. I'll take a Jarrett McKinnon in a four-color Jarvis Landry patch. And then let's see what the box topper be. Look at this. Is it Charlie Sims? Stevie F. Come on. Stevie F. putting together his PC collection of Charlie Sims. So a jumbo blue wave patch there. I got to close the door. My wife just showed up, so the dog's going to go crazy. Bad there. We'll set these off to the side. Cool. All right, so there goes Bowman Sterling down the hatch. Good to have you guys on board. Let's try this. 2012 Topps Chrome. Yeah, that high-end stuff. Nobody breaking this anymore, man. It's like $200 a box or something like that. All right, let's see. Can we get an Andy Luck out of here? I don't even know. We're going to give it a go. Appreciate you guys all hanging out here tonight. This is round two of the Super Bowl box break. It's the only break for, well, maybe. I mean, if the mini Super Bowl break sells out, do we just break it tonight? Is that what we do? Question mark? I mean, it's not a cheap break by any means, but I feel like we might be able to just go ahead and sell her out. So that's going to go up at 9 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. So we're creeping, like being real creepy, and we're creeping up on that time. Here's a Jonathan Martin, 142 out of 299. Jonathan Martin. HB Collections is ready. Last night I was like, there's going to be 32 spots. He's like, actually, correction, Brian. There's going to be 31 because I'm going to get one of them. Here's 182 out of 499. That's going to be Antonio Brown. Go on, get down. Then he got the wrong Colts guy. Yeah. 44 out of 399. Chandler Harnish. Then you got a Matty Stafford going to Detroit. 177 out of 216. Guys, I'll have all the details right before I list it for the break, for that mini Super Bowl break. All the details will be listed inside of it, but then I'll also give you guys the details as well right when I put it up there. So won't leave you guys out in the cold, but I just want to focus on cracking these packs here, and we'll get to that. Throwback. So still waiting on the auto out of Topps Chrome. The suspense is killing me. And then, not there. Oh, I got you, Luke. I got you. We are running out of packs. Come on with it. Oh my gosh. We're down to four packs. Come on, Topps Chrome. Why you gotta play games with me? Emotional roller coaster right now. Oh, and then all that for a redemption. But it's it'll be the short print BCA refractor autograph of LaMichael James. So old dirty mooch. You're going to get a pristine card there, bro. LaMichael James. Thought we were going to get something with that. It will be short print. I think the BCAs are going to be at a 75, so not too shabby. Then I got a Carson Palmer going to Oak Town. 241, 499. So we missed on that, but that's okay. That's okay. All right, let's see what else we got here. How about we open this? How about the Red Hot Rookies pack from our good friends over at Gold River Distributors, hooking us up with one of these. Last night we hit a 101 Devontae Freeman. So let's see what we can hit tonight. Maybe something weird, ? Jalen Saunders at a 149. And these are different technology of like than the regular Hot Rookies. It's different, I promise you. 149, Troy Nicholas. Kelvin, all about the Benjis, out of 149. Then Devontae Adams, short print, 14 out of 25, going to Green Bay. Get them on the board, huh? Then you got a Jordan Matthews, 29 out of 149, going to those Eagles. Cody Latimer, out of 149. Mike Evans, out of 149. Zach Menton cheeseburger, out of 149. And the autograph is going to be a short print, 32 out of 50. Logan Thomas, Arizona. Arizona's got so many hits at the number 32 draft spot. And then, actually, a really nice Sammy Watkins, 33 out of 50. That'll be a little patch in there So these were a subset. Every case of Hot Rookies that you ordered, you got one of these packs. And so they are rare, to say the least. Hashtag rare. Hashtag what? And 33 out of 50. Then you got Jimmy Garoppolo out of 149 and Paul Richardson out of 149. So not as wild as last night where we got crazy, but nonetheless, still a nice little bonus there. All right, how about 13 playbook? Let's give it a go. Remember, guys, there's so many bonuses. It's ridiculous. I cannot describe how many bonuses there are. I have to take not a full day, but I need to get everything added up. AD is helping me out with not only Twitter, but also the hit counts as well. And then I'll double check all the hit counts, all that good jazz. And get you guys squared away with the bonuses. You guys can see all that information up on the forum as well. And then the information for the mini Super Bowl box break that's going to go up for sale here in just under 40 minutes, I believe. We'll have all that information as well. Here's Indianapolis Colts. It's Kerwin Williams, 268 out of 299. Going to those Colts, and then you got Denard Robinson, 19 out of 25 jumbo patch, going to Jacksonville. That'll be SM Kelly. And booklet number one. Actually, this is going to be a short print. Nice little Jordan Reed. 23 out of 49. Nice hit going to Washington. Billy D, 13. Here we go. So 23 out of 49. Jordan Reed. So that's actually a nice little short print book. And then another auto in there. Aaron Dobson, 167 out of 243. Nasty little patch in there. Going to New England. So Hootie, 452. So two books, one box. You can Google that. All right. We need to turn it up a little bit. Come on. Now keep in mind, we still have a box of 2012 Contenders, 2012 Exquisite, 2012 Five Star, 2011 Exquisite, 2012 National Treasures, 2014 Flawless, and a Super Six Pack. Just think, let that set in, guys. All right, let's do Contenders 2011. See if we can't hit one of these guys out of the 2011 rookie class. Those are just the big boxes we have left. We still have plenty of other boxes as well. We do need to turn it up. Let's do this. This is going to be an Anthony Allen going to Baltimore. Big Raj, here you go, buddy. Anthony Allen. Cam ticket would be nice. Take a nice like AJ Green ticket, or maybe a DeMarco ticket too. Think about that for a minute. Here's a Bears, there you go. Nathan Enderall out of 47. So 47 out of 99, Nathan Enderall. Cap variation, we've done them all before. Believe you me. Actually, dude, J.J. Watt is selling for an absurd amount of money right now. He really is. Dude, a Gem Mint 10 out of Contenders is selling for 400 plus. Crazy. Hey guys, like I said, Super Bowl squares are available. They are running out. I need to check again. I know I kind of hear like the little buzzing in the background, so I know some of them are starting to go. So make sure to snag a spot if you haven't already. For the Super Bowl squares, it's a hobby box of 2014 triple threads and a hobby box of 2014 Bowman Chrome per quarter of the big game. So it's worth a shot. $20 gets you on board. Pretty much it. There's only 50 squares total, so that's going to be Phil Taylor. So going to those brownies, Phil Taylor. Redempa shown 224. Rookie ticket 224. Let's see who did it is. Kyle Rudolph. Sorry, HB. I'm not sure exactly what you're talking about, but you're gonna have to send me an email. So that's Kyle Rudolph going to Minnesota. Yeah, sorry. Any kind of those questions, I'll have to get back to. I don't want to say the wrong thing, so keep it simple for me during the breaks while I'm cracking all these packs. I want to keep everything organized. Any additional emails or anything like that, please shoot them over to me. Here's going to be an Evan Royster, and that's going to Washington. And then, what do we have? Do we have one more? I think we have one more on, or we have an on-card rookie auto. One more, right? I think. So last couple packs here of contenders. Of 2011 contenders. Now we still have 2012 contenders as well. There he is. Who called it? It's Baby Gabbert going to Jacksonville. SM Kelly. Come on. So little baby Gabbert. Woo. I don't know, SM. Here you go. Somebody's got your number here tonight. Somebody knows the hits. All right. Last couple packs in 2011 contenders. We still got a whole boatload of boxes to go through here tonight. AD has the Gabbert radar. That's exactly it. All right, so there goes 2011 contenders. Get these out of here. So Gabbert would have been nice back in the day. Not so nice now, right? Well, let's try. How about 2012 Topps Supreme? Can we get a little, if we hit Andy Luck, I need it, because I want to try and upgrade my current Andy Luck that I have. But good luck, here we go. First card is going to be Andy Dalton out of 462. DeMarco Murray and then go Charlie, it's your birthday, we gon' party like it's your birthday, we gon' sip a card like it's your birthday, and you know we don't.
some dub. When I'm low 20 deep, so it's drama in the club. Yeah. Now that I roll with Dre, everybody show me love. When you select them,
come on, dude. That is 2 out of 5. No, not even messing around. Dude, 2 out of 5. I've never seen this patch card. Out of freaking 5, dude. That is a nasty, nasty card, dude. 2 out of 5. We've cracked so much. Back in the day, we cracked so much Top Supreme. I've never seen these types of patch cards. What an absolute beast of a hit. 2 out of 5, baby Russ Nugget. Come on, dude. Whoo. Okay. There's DeMarco 21 out of 40. And a baby Rivers out of 462. Dang, dude. Absolutely BGS that thing. HBKYD getting weird with it, dude. Yes, I like it a whole lot. All right. Let's go another box and select. Like I said, one of the boxes was a bonus box from our good friends over at Panini. The other box was actually in the break. Let's see if we can get a little 2014 love here. That, man, that rust is nasty. Whew. Supreme can go one of two ways. Really good or really bad. All right, here we go. It's select and looking for the numbered stuff out of here. I think ODB is the ODB autos are redemptions. Let's see if we can hit something, right? Here's a Vincent Jackson, 38 out of 99. Vinny Jackson. And Jeff Janis, 85 out of 99, Jeff Janis auto. Going to Green Bay. You got to massage the pack. All right. Okay, Select, you win. You win, Select. You don't want me to get inside this pack. All right. Okay. All that for 250 points. Get out of my face. God dang it, dude. Oh, my hands are going numb, dude. Hands are going numb. All right. Julio Jones. Julio, 186 out of 199. Julio Jones. One of those Falcons. So if you guys are just tuning in, we got an Encore Mini Super Bowl box break going up at sale at 9 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. I don't even know what time it is right now, but Trevor Riley does. It's hit time. Going, there you go. Going to the Jets. Oh my God, 2 out of 5, Trevor Riley. There you go, C plus 21. There it is. 2 out of 5. Ooh. You BGS that or what? Alright. And then you got Adrian Peterson. Select jersey there. That's 154 out of 199. Adrian Peterson going to Minnesota. Jason S. Then Geno, you know who Geno Smith is, right? 1 out of 75. Geno Smith to go on top of that 2 out of 5. Trevor Riley. So nothing wild out of there, but I'm still liking that baby Russ that we hit out of 5. Ooh, boy. Oh, boy. What to do now, huh? How about... man, we got a lot of 2012 stuff. How about an old school 2012 prominence? See if we can't hit a little something out of here, 2012 prominence. Here's Kevin Cobb, or Cobb. Man, tell me how that spells Cobb, and I'll, anyway. 294 out of 897, then Matt Castle out of 897. Anthony Fasano out of 897. Thurman Thomas, 897. Then you got Floyd Little out of 897. Then you got a Letterman of Jarius Wright, and that's going to be a Letterman auto going to Minnetonka. So Jason S. back on the board there, bub. 159 out of 240. Jarius Wright, and then the last two hits here, Jerian Kreiner and Fletcher Cox. So Jerry and Kreiner going to Oaktown. Party Crew, 007, that's out of 499. And then Fletcher Cox out of 499 as well, going to those Eagles. So nothing wild out of prominence. That's all right. It's just one of the little low-end guys. Here's 2014 Inception. I don't have any Colts letter cards. I mean I know I have a couple old ones, but I don't know about extra ones laying around. All right, Zach Stacy, Michael Crabtree, Cecil Shorts, Carson Palmer, and that's gonna be 24 out of 99. And then we have 39 out of 215 Devontae Freeman. Going to Hotlanta, and then littering and Andre Williams, 24 out of 50. Did ODB even sign in the beginning? He had to. Andre Williams, nice two-color patch auto, and then actually, I'll take it all day. It's Jimmy Garoppolo. I remember whenever he was signing these cards. I watched him sign these cards at the rookie premiere, which was kind of neat. So Jimmy Garoppolo, on card auto, going to New England. So Hootie, 452. Here you go, dude. So not bad with it. And for some reason, Garoppolo sells really well. So you can't hate on it. Now, let me see. 648. So we got a couple minutes left. Until we maybe throw those up on sale. Here's a 2014 Bowman Chrome. Let's see. We are so due out of Bowman Chrome. It's unbelievable. Come on. You know what I think it is? I ran out of beverage. Here we go. Ooh. There it is. Remember when I used to have to run downstairs? Nope, not anymore. Sweet little nectar. Sweet little nectar. All right, here's some Bowman Chrome. Let's see if we can get some short print stuff rolling here. Super refractor, question mark, question mark, question mark. I like it. Big dog, let me know if you want to get rid of this. 24 out of 99, Dante Moncrief short print. So 24-9. And Moncrief actually sells really well. That's a nice hit. I like that hit a lot. Big dog. You know what to do, player. You know what to... Anyway, you know, you can contact me. My name is Brian. So, cool, man. But, so we're just rocking and rolling, guys. We got the big boxes coming up here in just a little bit. Here's Big Perm. 114 out of 299. Big Perminator. So if you guys are like, oh man, when are we going to get to the big... The big boxes are coming. I'm not going to play around with you. It's going to be weird. Here's a little Manziel black border. That's going to be 279 out of 299. Jonathan. Nice. Oh, McElroy. Good, dude. Where did you post him on Twitter? If so, AD, I'm sure he'll tweet it back out. How'd you do on it? Pretty good? Or decent, I guess? Yeah, man. I'm glad, buddy. All right, last four packs of Bowman Chrome, but man, I'll tell you what, the mini Super Bowl box break is going to go on sale here shortly. I know you guys are kind of itching and scratching for it, which sounds weird. You guys should get that checked out, but 25 out of 270. What? All right, 25 out of 271. Rajon Neal. Come on, Rajon. Oh, nice. Hey, Jordan Matthews, camo auto. Ain't too shabby there, player. Then you got a Kendall Wright, and that's 281 out of 299. So, all right. I like the Dante Moncrief that came out of there. So, big dog, you know what to do. Give me a buzz. Say what's up. And maybe we can work a deal. Mm-hmm. Mmm. This beverage is so cold. All right, we got some, what else we got? What else we got? You know what? Let's try this again. How about a little Absolute? So this was the second Absolute box because one of them was a nice bonus from our great friends over at Panini, not to mention all of our other amazing sponsors, but thank you to Panini for hooking us up with all kinds of bonuses and just taking care of Ultimate Box Breaks. Man, they are... Very, very good to us. So thank you so much. There's a Super Bowl reporter card or whatever. Here's Carson Palmer. Marcus Robertson. Then to the numbered stuff. That's going to be 21 out of 25. Charles Woodson going to Oaktown. Then you got Tom Fred Savage. And I'm seeing double vision. How does that even happen? Two Toms in one. Okay, that would be iffy at best. So just steer clear of that. Here's Tom Savage, 31 out of 149, and then 43 out of 249. Okay. Then, actually, this is a pretty nice little card. You got Tools of the Trade. There's a bunch of quarterbacks on here. It's going to be Johnny Manziel, Blake Bortles, Derek Carr, Teddy, Two Glove, Janine Garofalo, or Jimmy Garoppolo, and Tom Fred Savage, and that is 10 out of 149. So going up here to the top left, that's going to Cleveland, Shirley B, the little Johnny Manziel. 250 points. Look at all these points. The points are adding up. Get out of my face, points. And then a little Absolute Ink auto, 16 out of 20, Vinny Jackson. So going to Tampa Bay, Stevie F. There you go, buddy. Vincent Jackson. And then you got a weirdo little, like I said, insert card or whatever. And Andre Johnson, Hog Heaven. So the insert was a Teddy Bridgewater, Calvin Pryor, and Marcus Smith, and Preston Brown, and an Andre Johnson, Hog Heaven. So. Okay. Beverages are going down nice. What time we got? Nobody even knows. It's 6:54. Come on. How about this? How about we hit an Andrew? Listen, here's the thing about longevity 2012. The Andrew Luck, so the true rookies out of here for the main rookie premier rookies out of 2012, they're numbered to 15. Those are the true rookies. That means when you guys saw that collection that I posted yesterday or 2 days ago of my Andrew Luck collection, there's the Andrew Luck longevity in there that is numbered to 15. That means that there can only be 15 true Andy Luck rookie collectors out there. It's good to know. It's good to know. So let's see if we can hit one of them out of here, huh? Because there's still a couple floating around. I don't know. I like it. I want them in my life. All right, so let's see if we just can't hit one of these, huh? That's the only reason why I put this box in the break is because I was like, we need to go for an Andrew Luck. Because the longevity is a retail-based pack as well, so... Here's Fletcher Cox, and that's going to Philadelphia. So Fletcher Cox, and that will be an autograph there. 26 out of 99. Be the one. Be the one. Alshon Jeffrey. So an Alshon Jeffrey, and that's going to Chicago. Can we get Chicago on the board? Coda Bean. Come on. Now remember, guys, there are so many bonuses, it's out of control, so please don't get discouraged. That's why all those bonuses are set into place for us, okay? Okay. So remember too, guys, you guys can also grab spots for the Super Bowl break. Like I said, a couple of those were selling out here while we were going live. Who we got? Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Oh, I thought it was going to be auto, but a nice baby Russ. I thought I was going to be the rookie. So a little baby Russ, freshman orientation. Oh, I thought that was going to be it, dude. All right, one more. Let's see who we got. See ya. Mohamed Sanu, freshman orientation. All right, last couple, or last pack right there. All right, so that'll do it for longevity. All right, so what we'll do is we'll open up one more box, and then we'll actually pause earlier because... I'm going to put that break up on sale, say hi to my wife real quick. She just got in from work. And then we will go down the home stretch with literally the biggest boxes on the planet. So I'm really excited that to finish off strong. So here's 2012 playbook. Let's see if we can do it again tonight with playbook. I still absolutely love playbook, by the way. We hit the baby Russ last night, but like I said, who knows, right? First is going to be Jarius Wright Mammoth jersey. 25 out of 75. Going to Minnetonka, Jason S. And then, oh, see, it would have been, man. Rookie playbook material signature prime die cut 3 of Justin Blackman. Going to Jacksonville, SM Kelly. Man, that would have been a big hit back in the day. So I'm sure you guys are getting ready. I'm going to put this on sale here in just a second for you guys. So if you guys missed out on the bigger breaks, this would be a smaller break. But it's still pretty solid if you guys look at the box roster as well. So 133 out of 140, Daryl Richardson. Going to St. Louis. See you, Lou. and then. Actually, some really nice patches in there for Brock Osweiler. So Brock Osweiler going to not Detroit. Trade by sell, Denver. There you are. Sparky. Going with it. And that's 26 out of 49. It's a shorter print. So Sparky, let's see. Excited that Brock Osweiler is going to be a Bronco. Very talented. Best. Oh, it doesn't say why Sparky. So what? I'm sure a quick Google search would be able to figure that one out. But nonetheless, nice little hit there for Denver. Okay, so here's what we're going to do. I'm going to save this video. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 boxes. And then, 13 boxes left because we've got the mini helmets. That's where we're going to finish up the last hour. What I'm going to do right now is I'm going to put on an...